Hi guys, welcome to my channel. So today's video is going to be about a simple makeup tutorial which does not involve layering of too many products on your skin, but just a simple makeup look so that you can wear this look daily while going to office or even for your college or any outing that you're going, which is not very special. So you can wear this basic look on your face. So let's get started with this video. So I have already applied a primer on my face. For priming my face, I have used the Blue Heaven primer, and for my foundation I am using a L'Oreal True Match Super Blendable Foundation. This is in the shade Golden Beach. So I'm not layering too much of foundation on my face, but just a little bit of foundation. Because I do not want the look to be very heavy, but just a natural look. I am blending the foundation using a beauty blender in dab dab motion. So I have finished blending my foundation. Next, I will be applying concealer. For concealer, I will be using the Miss Claire Full Coverage Makeup Concealer. So this is a creamy concealer, very easy to apply. So I am not doing too much of layering of this concealer, just a little bit to cover my eyes and little bit on my under eye area. And for blending it, again I'll be blending it with the help of this beauty blender. For setting my concealer and foundation, I'm using the Blue Heaven Sapphire Translucent Powder. I've already given a review of this translucent powder in my YouTube channel. So if you want to see the review of this translucent powder, you can check out that video in my channel. I will also link it somewhere in the I button and also in the description box. I'll be using next for my eyeshadow. I'm not doing too much something heavy. I'm using the Faces Canada eyeshadow palette, and I'll just be using two simple shades. And also for applying these eyeshadows, I will be applying my finger. So daily when you go out blending with brushes and all may not be required, so even with the help of the finger you can blend the eyeshadow very well. So I'm picking up this pink shade from this Faces Canada eyeshadow palette. I'll be applying, taking this, it's very pigmented guys, you can see. So I'll be taking the eyeshadow on my finger and applying it on my eyelid. Next, I'll be taking this dark shade. Again, I'll be taking that on my finger and just applying it on the edges. Okay. I'll be just blending it out with my hands, with my finger. Thank you. once I'm done blending the eyeshadow, next I will be using the Lakme Insta Liner. Okay, so I have just done a basic liner, a very thin liner, and I have created a little wing, not too much dramatic. Next, I'll be using the Maybelline Hyper Curl Mascara. It's an easy wash mascara. If you want to see the mascara tutorial, it's there on my channel. You can have a look at my channel, and I have given a few tips and tricks to apply mascara. Next, I will be doing my brows with the brow kit. Okay. So this is the Wet n Wild Silk Finish lipstick. I'm using today the shade Hot Paris Pink. Okay. So this is the Hot Paris Pink shade of Wet n Wild. I love these lipsticks. These are really creamy and super pigmented lipsticks, and the kind of finish I'm getting is really amazing. So I'm really impressed with the performance of these lipsticks. I have also given review of the Wet n Wild liquid lipsticks in my channel. If you want to have a look, you can. So I'm not actually going to do any kind of contouring or any highlighter or blusher or anything as such, because this is a simple daily look that I have created. So with this, I have completed my look. Okay. So guys, I hope you like this video. You can create this beautiful look in just 10 minutes because I have not done too much of makeup on my face. So hope you all like this video. If you like this video, please give a thumbs up to my channel and also subscribe to my channel, share it, And that's it, guys. I'll meet you in the next video. Bye-bye.